Iga Świątek. And broken immediately as Świątek assumes control from
that's a great get.
And Sabalenka's reward hangs. For the Australian Open title. Then Jill arrived with a 4-4 record since leaving Australia.
Talk about equalizer.
And Arena Sabalenka does indeed. And a solid hold from Świątek in response to
it. Aggressive. That's a great shot. I don't think she would press that much.
Doesn't feel that, doesn't need it.
I don't necessarily think.
Already went back to back in Australia, did so.
Well, I think she's, there are a couple of things there. I think she's. Great recovery after that little. Unusual from Świątek. Didn't quite get her.
Well, her third trip to the line was anything but a breeze. That interesting little wrinkle, Jill, is against. And that's called wide. Sabalenka.
So quick on that return. So fast with the racket head. Oh, God, that's good.
That's how you defend break points. and both settling in. Each had to face multiple break points.
Sabalenka guessing the right. Well, it's well timed. What a return. Oh, that's so good. I mean, she got her legs down so. I just jumped up on her. Okay.
See if she can make it 5-for-5 and holds since her early break.
A lot of times, Swiatek ready for the changeup. Caught over.
And Arena just settles herself so well. Delivers. This time Swiatek finds a way to strike. Oh, that's unfortunate for Sabalenka. She did. And the world number one.
To have to bring that immense amount of intensity.
Begin set 2 from the line. And in her 7th trip to the line, her easiest. Looked it up, we triple checked, we did. You know where she has been dominant? But you know who took it away from her for those 8 weeks? Around the eye region. Saw that clearly. Swiatek on the move. As that's. You probably know. And Swiatek in full tracking mode.
But what's been impressive, I mean, that was...
Oh, no. I was going to ask if there might be some... And Świątek can't climb the ladder. And that misses and a couple of errors. And Sabalenka. Oh, misses
no.
That forehand. And she's given Świątek just what she wants. And an aggressive return position heals. And Świątek does indeed.
Great combination. It's interesting.
As far as find themselves with some difficult patterns and
that's a perfect example.
I mean,
but I like that.
Arena Sabalenka does her part.
Nice reset.
5 second set. For Świątek in total. And why not? It's where she's done her damage.
It's just too...
Thank you.
overall in this match. It's a little off balance. That's well done. I think where I would give Swiatek. Great job.
And Iga Swiatek.
Great pickup, because that was a strong return. A much more aggressive game.
And Swiatek. And Swiatek exerting quality control. Well, the good news might be for everybody, including. Not much to do about that, though.
No.
Those are quick hands. Well, Iga Swiatek made an aggressive stand.
Jeez, another great get from Swiatek.
Just whipping that racket around. And again, the resolve of Aryna Sabalenka. And right back to balance. I was meaning in this set, of course.
Oh,
Found. That's long. Swiatek conquers Madrid, adding the missing piece to her brilliant clay court resume. Her 20th career. What a battle.